Check, check. Yo, yo, yo. How we doing, Ninja? I think my mic's being weird. Let's see. That sounds a little better. Maybe it sounds the same. I don't know. How's it going, Ninja? What's going on, YouTube and Kick? We're live, and it's not Monday or Wednesday. Ah, what's going on here, huh? We're just having some fun. Megan's doing her drawing. She's working on an amazing piece. So we're kind of just chilling tonight. Raining out, you know, just feeling like relaxed, you know? So, Ninja, hey, glad you're in here early, my man. And got everybody else here. Welcome. If you are new, my name is Tom, aka Ugly Panda 89. Play mostly competitive shooters here, but always trying out new games. So, playing some Tarkov last night. Knock on wood. We had a flawless stream. Didn't not survive a single raid. We got out. I think we netted like probably at least over 800k last night, at least or more. Spent some, so it's kind of hard to keep track of that. So I'm gonna see if we can do that again tonight. What was that? Some of these things that don't need to be on. Restarted my PC because it was acting kind of strange. Hey, last guy that sat back and watched tonight, it's Haglador. Hey, no worries, Ninja. I always know you're in here, bro. I appreciate you. We'll be playing some Starfield. Hopefully on Thursday. We'll see. Might try and stream it just on the release day. If not, we'll be streaming it next week. We'll be playing that a lot. Game looks super fun. What's up? You want to talk to me? Okay, let's see. Hop into Discord. See if Michael or them join in here. I think he said he was gonna play. What are you playing tonight, Ninja? You're going to get wrecked. Hey, I expect to hear nothing less from Ninja telling me I'm gonna die in a video game. This is what it is. I need to clean my glass. We just overclock our PC just a little bit. All right. Are you ready, Grogu? Are you ready? He says yes. Was Faz now back on New World? Oh, New World. Oh, good. Ninja, why do you put yourself through that? No, I'm just kidding. I don't dislike New World. I think it's a good game. It was a good game. It just didn't have enough. You know what I mean? Did not have enough. Unfortunately. Ninja, go follow me on my Kick as well. As if you didn't.
Okay.
Like, chair is too tall today. I don't know. Maybe it's just headless. Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire. To turn down the music a little bit more. Apologize. Let's see. A little bit more. You're lonely and poor. Oh, Ninja. You're not lonely when you have Ugly Panda. Huh? But you are poor. Just kidding. Megan said that, not me. All right. Michael probably went to the McDonald's or something. Let's see this. Opening this up. Oh my gosh, we have four messages for... Okay, thank goodness two of them are for getting some monies. And the other two, I'm assuming, are somewhere insurance. I don't even think we claimed all but this one yesterday. Still got 2 days, 13 hours, and it's... I still have, like, so much insurance to do with it. Okay. One over here. Costco. There we go. So let's see, been using this AK since yesterday. Ninja says hi. He said hello, Ninja. He said hello. Okay. Clean my glasses. See if we get Michael in here or not. See if he's like, is he actively online here? Let's see. Who's playing? He's offline. And he's offline. Mother truckers. Okay. The show must go on. We won't have to wait for anybody when we play Starfield. I have to ask permission. Stream it on Thursday? Yeah, that's when Starfield comes out. Yeah, today is 29th, tomorrow's 30th. There's only... Wait, is it 31 days? Oh yeah, maybe I'm wrong. Friday. Is it Friday? Yeah. Glasses. Ninja, are you getting Starfield? Are you, do you even have an interest in Starfield, I should ask? You like Bethesda games? I think I've Megan is excited for this mermaid game called Siren coming out. Not sure when it's gonna come out. Glasses are so dirty. Good enough. Actually, I'm so OCD when it comes to like cleaning my glasses. I didn't ask. I said, are you excited? You know? I mean, I used to be poor back in high school and I would save up my money, get 2 loaded potato grillers for lunch so then I could spend after about 3 weeks, 4 weeks, a month on a new day. That was the way to go.
to hear.
Pink. Music's too slow. Okay, so. It's official. My cat's around me so I can scoot my chair. What were we doing here? Play it, give me shit on it too. Yeah, you'll watch me die. That's where you can like make fun of me for dying to computers. I've got a Swedish fish ghost. I need to finish before it gets too late. What do we have in here? Got these bad boys. How close is this to being done? Let's just turn the generator on. I'll get done in 18 minutes. How much is this now? Probably 100k. Oh my gosh. Jesus. Oh, our med station is level 2 now. Nice. What else can we make? Make AFAX now. Okay. Oh, I can make a defibrillator, but we're not going to do that. We need this stuff. Morphines. I'm gonna make one. Just to see. Yeah. How long is it gonna take? An hour? Jeez. Whatever. All right. Well, how much is this diary worth? Not that much. Jeez, we got so much stuff. Then this other one. Okay. So we need to. This guest has like a bunch of stuff there. We should just do a quick scav run, real quick. Fence has. Find tools, huh? We need 13 in one raid. What do you give here? 300 euros? 0.03 rep form? We can do that in 4 hours. Okay. We're gonna do the bunker. I might say that till Michael gets on. We need to find another flash drive. Oh, I gotta do that. One last marker on customs. Might do one. Lighthouse. Some interchange ones. Drive on woods, easy 22k. Okay, do that. Yeah, maybe we'll do that real quick. Okay, we're all loaded up. This is my guy. He's all healthy. Just badge going for him. That much. All right. Let's do this. Go here. You know what? How much is this cost? 22, that's it. That ain't much more than the Zook. I want to see, how do we get an ammo case?
The year is 1991. Birds and people are living together in seemingly perfect harmony. Until one day, a young man catches fire.
This is... Station there at three survival dorms, the mark room. Really, you can find one in the desk? Cans of thermite, two eagle powders. We have to finish Gunsmith Part 5. Jesus. Is there another one? No. I might just have to try and find it. Maybe there's this container.
Sure.
Huh. Let's see. When is that operational task? 4 hours. Yeah, we'll wait for that one. Let's try and we'll go to customs. I'll take any. I have a splint here. That one back. And we're gonna be over there. How much is this going for now? 20. We'll take the checkpoint. Be in. Yeah. Good. Okay. Got a mag in there. Pay the mounts. Okay. All right. Going in. Yeah, you need to check it out, Ninja. You know what to do. Does this look too forward? Straight up and down? That's what she said. All right. Gotta put that last dumb little marker. Got a cat underneath there. I'm under my desk. Was it bad that I pet my cat with my feet? My feet are clean. I'm indoors all day. Bum, 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 bum. I don't have anybody to play Blazing 8s with in the meantime. Mike and I have been playing that and... Hey, what's up, Ricky? You and Alex are watching me in bed. How does that make you feel? Depends. Never mind, I'm not going to go too deep into that. How does that make me feel? It makes me feel like, yeah, we don't have any kids, so that makes sense why I'm still up and you're going to bed. You guys are going to bed. You guys have a good day. It was a long day. You back in town now, Ricky? So if you're back in town, that means, you know, once Alex falls asleep, jump on the computer and we play some Tarkov. Because I don't really stream on Tuesdays, but today's an exception. Hashtag facts. So, Ricky, is that the plan? I won't tell Alex. Shh. You know, she's probably listening to me right now. We did good. Yes, I am, bro. Hell yeah, Ricky. I'm gonna see if we can find a scav case. We're not a scav case, an ammo case. Spawned over here. Man. Get my keyboard in the right position. We did pretty good yesterday, Ricky. We didn't die once. I'm gonna say that. You weren't already dead tired. This AK that I built slaps pretty hard. People already going at it at dorms. Holy cow. Okay, but I actually need to go over here. I'm gonna go back this way. First raid on for the night. Will we get clapped? Possibly. Possibly. Oh shit. Forgot that one's locked. What was it? We got vodka? Alright. I'll take it. Jet lag has been extremely bad. I bet. What's the time? The time difference from here to there? So there's a scab over there somewhere where I need to go for the marker. He's in the trees. I'm gonna cry. Where? 16 hours? Oh my god. That's crazy, Ricky. I'm gonna scav up in that tower there. I'm trying to go to old gas. I'm gonna get this done. Hey, I was gonna shot by a sniper scav up there the other day. I wasn't paying attention. What you got for me? Ooh, nice. I need some of these. Was that a bird? A bird or a person? Yeah, I don't know. Going at it over there. Where there's a scab up there. Gotta get this scab, or he's gonna get me. Did I get him? I don't think so. I didn't tap him. Where the heck did he go? Oh, see him now. Okay, it's still nearly full, so we're good. Keyboard is not at the optimum angle, Ricky. I'm gonna tilt that. Excuse me. That's crazy though, Ricky. 26 hours. Did you have a bunch of delays or anything like that, or no? Damn, what a rip. What a rip. He was a sniping. That day, I lost my AK. Hey, I was just at customs. Oh, that's so sad. That's okay. It happens, though. My streak of not dying had to come to an end at some point. I think I still have that grizzly. But I have this AK-74U that I want to try out, so that'll work out. so I got all of those. So I can go over to generator. Upgrade this bad boy. 5 hours to upgrade. Please, Ricky. See this? We play on the poor band's version of the game, and we still got two junkies. Put this in here though now. That back on. I have got specifically this one. Do I just take these ones? I might. May not. Okay, I can do this. It's on, let's repair it. Is it worth the extra? No. That only goes up to like, maybe. That on. I might just. Actually, I'm gonna do it this. It is here. What I need. How much is this? 15. Yeah, let's do it. That. And then. Some water. Cab bags. I have a bunch of them, so. Take this. These are for 76239, so we need to take those out. I think I still need to survive customs. I think it's skiers. Nah, I just got to. We're not gonna go like too crazy. Oh shoot, I had that freaking Glock. Damn. Oh, these are 76239s as well. All of them. Bad day right there. That's okay. I wish this. And test this out actually. But she galvanized me, steady like steel, back on my feet. Might need some action. Think I have any in this one? Few of them here. Let's get. Oh, we got a 45 round mag. Let's just get. Oops, I got. Well, I guess I got three. Oh, bad. We got extras. Everything else takes 7.62. Okay. What I have here is PRS. FS of the load. Okay, split that. EP. Where is that? UFMJ. I need the other. Yes. I might as well just take this thing. Fine. All right, let's heal. More different heals here. Do I not have any marks? Okay. Go buy some real quick. Why would you buy this bandage over this? What's the difference? Next time, be sick. Yeah, what the? Maybe that's just a level 2 thing. Two of these. Oh, I know what I used Maz marks for. They were for, the upgrade on my med station. That is these magnets. 18. Yeah. And if we get that, we need more wires. We'll find some cords. These lamps went for all that. So much. Insane. Actually, yeah. Oh, this sight on there is terrible. Need to do something different with this. I don't know if I can. Oh. How much is this? Oh, heck yeah. We'll just say nice. AK. Sure. Maybe these like make a huge difference. This gives it more ergo, I guess. Already at 58. Oh, probably should equip it. Don't like this sight though. This one. little bit better. Got two lasers, I guess. Do I need two lasers? No, probably not. Got the the helmet and stuff. I think we're to the point to be buying the better ones. I want to ensure all this stuff. See how this AK does. Really just go to interchange, do some scav hunting.
And we'll grow in number, fuel
spawned me over here again. Gosh, can't just my game check to where I want it to be.
What's on there?
Space shield. Nobody here. Wish I had E. Barely see down the hallway. Bad idea, it's a bad idea. Nothing even in there. Six, 5-5-6, huh? No. to. I don't have that money, unfortunately. Lag, usually that means there might be somebody nearby. Inside over there. Lagging that. See if I can find some food. That I could sell for a lot. I didn't find any food. Scavs. Was EB 11? We do. Don't know if it's there or not, though. There it goes. Damn, dude. I could have only ran back. Couldn't really run in that situation. Whoa, RIP, dude. RIP. That's okay. So we got a lot of insurance. We'll go back in easily. I'm not sure how much I have left on. Just taking some painkillers too. Honestly. I think we're getting rid of stuff though. What is AKM? Should take advantage of. What do we got? Back on. There's a laser on it now, right? Yep. Flashlight and a laser. Was it a dog?
Hey, yo, what up?
Well, you know, the reign of surviving a bunch is over.
Yeah.
First one I got sniped. Wait. First one I got sniped. The second one here, that was just unfortunate. I ran up on a team of two. I got one guy, and then he got me pretty good. But, yeah, then I died. By the other guy. I mean, I was, like, pretty on the brink of dying right there, so. It was a given. It was a given. You playing earlier? How'd those raids go?
I don't even think I started a game.
Oh no, you just loaded in?
Yeah, I loaded in and then started doing shit around the house.
Gotcha, gotcha. Oh, I have BP. Hell yeah. Fill these up. I used that AK-74U, the 45 rounders. It was good, but I just got outgunned.
I watched a video of like three loadouts that cost like 60,000 up to like 70,000 rubles a loadout.
Oh, okay, not bad.
The guns are pretty nice, and you can like pretty much deck them out with like level one traders. So
okay,
I'm gonna once I get rid of all my guns, I'm just gonna start doing that.
Gotcha.
Just buying and making my own little guns. Or I guess there's the preset now, so I can save it.
Yeah, you can just save it and... let's see. Oh, I received all my insurance. Do you want to run a scav run real quick?
Yeah.
I gotta find tools for my mission. Dude, I had such good loot both the times. Well, no, that last time I died. Twas sad. Twas sad.
Oh. Oh no.
What?
I need to survive from Interchange.
Oh, it's your favorite map, dude.
But only, and only extracting from the co-op. Extract scav camp.
Oh wait, what?
So I have to find a PMC. I have to trust him to have him try to trust me. Oh my.
Damn. I don't know if that's gonna happen.
That's impossible.
Don't think it's gonna happen, bro. I just needed to survive customs.
I need to survive shoreline. Again.
Lame. Oh, dude, I had a CPU on my body too. That sucks.
I guess I can be the PMC and try to.
Dude, the likelihood that we'll get into the same match.
Have to be a scab. Yeah, that'd be impossible.
Yeah.
Cause like, I'd have to load at the perfect time where like, Gab starts to spawn in.
Yeah, I'd have to go in first and then.
Right.
Okay. Let me invite you.
Can I replace it? I can replace it.
Can
I replace?
The extract for. I didn't bring 5k in. And of course, like when I look and see how much it will raise up, it was like 0.93.
Oh.
It's like, dang. Okay, where do we wanna, you wanna scav at interchange?
Scav at interchange?
Is that what you wanna do or no?
No. What were you trying to do? I don't care. I'm indifferent to what we do.
Let's do interchange.
Okay, my goal is
look at my freaking rain boots.
Jeez, dude, yeah, I have boots. It's so hard to tell the PMCs apart, but
okay. I know, super hard. Hold on, I'll be right back. Let's do this. Yeah, you know what's crazy is that last that last raid, I didn't even see the guy come around the corner. I was sitting next to ZB11.
Mm-hmm.
And so heard the one guy and he was waiting to hear somebody. So got him, but then I was trying to heal real quick. The guy came from my left though. I'm like, where did he even, how did he even get over there?
Rip.
It was sad, bro.
Okay. I'm in idea.
See you.
Hello, PMC. I need a PMC.
Yeah, I'm a PMC.
PMC, hello.
Yeah, where are you?
I need you, PMC, hello.
Yeah, what's good, bro? Hello. You need to do a co-op?
I need a PMC.
Yeah, I'm a PMC.
Yeah. I need to extract with them. Wait, I actually canceled that quest. No!
You just canceled with it?
Damn. Yeah, and I got a harder one. It's kill 9 PMCs headshots.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, good luck with that one.
Yeah, I didn't even accept it. And then I lost the fucking... Yeah, I don't know. Where are you at?
Me.
Yeah.
See, remember I told you I got that SV-98?
Wait, that was you?
Yeah, this is me, right here. You're right here, right? That's you? With the PPSH?
No, it's not me.
Oh.
The hell?
Different. There's an airdrop.
I know. I'm going outside.
You said you were an idea, right?
Yeah, it was.
I'm by the cash registers for idea.
Oh, I'm outside.
Front or back?
I'm hitting this airdrop. I went out the front.
Dude, is it out the front? Scav. Where's the airdrop?
It's out here to the. So when you when you come out the doors, you gotta go right.
Oh, go right. Okay.
Oh, okay. You scared me.
Is that you?
No, some dude over here. Okay, I need sausage.
You do.
Leave that. Appreciate it.
Yeah, it went right. I see.
And then it's all the way in the marsh in the green. Hell yeah. it's a food. What's it called?
Food one? Where the hell?
Oh, this guy's taking all the good shit.
Oh, it's by railway, kind of. Yeah, by railway.
No. But bottom right of railway. Oh, I think that's good. Look at this.
Coming over there, I don't.
There's another scab here looting with us. No, someone took the whiskey. I have such a small backpack.
Green it.
There are a bunch of more whiskeys here. Drop this.
I'm out by railway, but I don't see you guys. The fuck?
So you head right. Head right again. Look, I'm gonna shoot. Did you hear that?
Oh, that's not bottom right of railway.
No, no. I said once you exit the building, you go right.
All right.
It's over here.
Is that a PMC? Oh, I don't know. I want to get him. He's getting towards the railway.
No. These are a bunch of scavs that we just looted.
Oh, those are all scavs. Yeah.
All right. Well, on my way out too.
I see you. Is it empty now? Is it even worth it?
There's a lot of provisions if you need some.
Kind of was gonna go for it, so.
I'd say pretty worth. This grills are worth what, 22k you said? I think I saw a couple in there.
Yeah, last time I checked, it was.
Should have had him wait for me. Kind of scared. Oh, the servers are crashing. I don't know.
Servers are crashing?
Feels like it. I got the sausage that I needed for my quest. Hell yeah. Oreos. Gonna be worth a lot.
Yes, sir. Wait, somebody put back the whiskey.
I got a free bottle of whiskey.
Freaking sniper's so heavy.
Sell this BPO Garbo.
Yeah, I might just sell the SV-98. Feel like sniping too much just yet. Man, dude, my scav's doing work. He's basically at 2/3 his load capacity.
You had a big bag?
Just a pill box.
Yeah, it's a big bot. I would say it's a big bag.
Not bad, it's not bad.
Oh, yeah, whiskey's 30k.
Good get right there. What about moonshine?
How much is moonshine right now?
220,000.
Oh, no way. Seriously? That's insane.
Damn.
And we're up, and we're up, and we're up, and we're up, and we're up. Hell yeah. I don't need this. What do I need this for? Let me check. Probably late game. Late game, like fucking.
For the moonshine?
Actually, maybe I should hold on to it.
Is so sheesh. Okay, that fits there.
Oh, defective wall. Let's go.
I don't know.
Wait, a piece of wall with swollen paint. Nothing serious, but it might become a problem soon. Is it like after time it just happens, or?
Yeah.
Gets worse.
Yeah, so you get debuffs right now because of it.
Oh. Cool. Lighting. Where's lighting at? Oh, elimination. Guess
it's armor actually. But I have that.
Oh,
I was crafting a morphine, I guess. Hmm.
Yo. Check this out.
Hold up. I gotta transfer all this stuff real quick. Okay, it can fit in here. Alright, hold on, let me check what you're raving about over here.
Yeah, shit's clean.
Alright, let me see.
Alright, you here? You're watching?
Yeah. I got the reflex sight. Nice.
Just like how fucking
got some.
Like after those first initial shots, this shit's a laser beam.
Yeah, that's how I felt with that AK-101 I had. It was so nice.
Damn.
Just keep.
I can shoot people from fucking. From a distance.
Okay. So let's do this. That on. Dude.
AK is sick.
Put everything back. This on any gun? Put on the SKS. Do you even want it on the SKS? I think I want
it. Ergonomics suck. I wonder if I can put whatchamacallit on it. Let me see. Gay.
How much the hatchet is going for now? 58? Damn. That's crazy. I'm putting that on there.
Nice amount.
Add it to
Oh, let me turn in my task.
Is it in here? Oh no, I put it in this one.
Let's go.
Dang, a lot of people are buying that right now.
What?
The axe.
Is that for a quest or something?
I don't know. Third in line from the bottom. It gets sold.
Let's see, what do you need?
Ooh, it's like 40k right now.
Dude, the therapist buys the moonshine for 126,000.
Jeez.
Okay, let me look this up.
Backpacks. Turn. Gonna craft another morphine.
Oh, there is a quest from.
Is there?
One is needed for the quest provocation. Provocation. And then three needed to obtain the scab case. Who's the other person with the scab box?
I think it's
All right,
later on. Operational task back. Have this freaking.
Thought I was already able to see what to trade for the scav box.
Which quest has the find and transfer one for the
Which one?
For the air filters. Which one it is?
Air filters.
Oh, I found it.
When do you get this fucking quest? Given by the quest is given by the light keeper.
Oh yeah, you don't need that anytime soon. Let's see. It's full now.
Additional payback. Good night.
Course, there's a bunch of them on there. Now it's sold.
Wow. Soon, cycle sniper, shooter born in heaven.
Yeah, I need it. Dang it, dude. I needed to put that on the C.
Okay, I'm selling it.
What are you selling?
The quest isn't the fucking moonshine.
Oh, yeah, you probably don't need it for a while, huh?
Yeah, a long time, a long while, unfortunately. Oh yeah, go up in price, fuck yeah. 20 to 25,000, I'll sell it at that.
instantly sold. Let's go.
That offer, bad moonshine.
Oh, moonshine's going for 40k now?
Shh.
Fucking bet. So little things probably selling for a lot too.
Yep.
A combat stimulant.
Combat stimulant.
Yeah. Oh wait. Does it cost tremors? It does. I don't know, that's pretty good. Cause I have a quest to kill PMCs during the tremor.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Who is it? It's Jaeger. Eliminate PMC operatives with headshots. Oh my god. While suffering from the tremor effect. So yeah, if I pop that, inject that shit right before I'm about to snipe someone or something.
Yeah, or I can like shoot you in the legs.
Hell no. Trying to avoid all that. Eliminate scabs in a single raid without using medicine on woods. Oh man, lame.
30k, dang. You know what I should do? Just transfer all these over. For plus 20 versus 18 is
fine. I got a corrugated hose. Hell yeah. I want to use the sledgehammer already.
Hey, just give it to me, I'll use it.
I want to get rid of the sledgehammer. Are you at that point already?
Yeah.
Damn. Down, Daniel.
I need more room.
Yeah, I'm getting pretty close to
He's so loud.
Oh, now I'm loud.
You are today, actually.
Great.
No, I mean, it's not like loud. You're good.
Yeah, it was just a cough. I'm sorry.
What are you selling for now? Not that much.
Sugar.
Dude, my stuff needs to sell. Oh, okay. So. Okay, now I can put this bad boy up, clear some space. Let's sell it for 2. Now we got some space. Oh, hell yeah. So maybe I'm going to buy my SV-98. How much was the whiskey selling for again?
Whiskey? 40K. Oh, my whiskey did not sell. Damn.
Is that what I have? That I have up in the. Wait a second.
Damn, a lot of people fucking put 42K as well. Bastards. Oh, this guy's selling 3 bottles. This guy's selling 16 bottles at 41,000. Bitch.
Bro.
Fucking undercut me so bad.
I got the whiskey.
Would you sell that?
Maybe I already sold it, I guess. I don't know.
Oh.
That's crazy. I swear I didn't sell it, but it's gone.
Oh.
I'm utterly confused. Did I not sell it? So confused.
Dude, Ragman 2 doesn't sell you anything like good.
No, nothing good?
I don't think. Not really. Oh. 3 matches?
for a Comtac 2s though. Not bad.
Just those regular matches?
Yeah, like the little ones with the like a little pint, a little strawberry, pink strawberry on it, a little cherry. Nice. I don't know what it is.
Yeah, I needed some headphones, so I did that.
Veritas. A Veritas coin for some sword and health headsets. I guess you can buy more freaking little rigs now and stuff. You can buy some more backpacks from him now.
That's not terrible then.
No, it's not. That means I don't need backpacks then, if I can buy them now. Okay, time to sell fucking these backpacks.
Oh, I swear I had the... I swear I had the whiskey. Two versus how much is this selling for? Oops. It's 24. Okay.
Is your second a junk box almost built?
I mean, I dispersed it, so they're about half and half.
Oh.
Making money, Michael. Back up to 42 UK or 420K. These go for wonder if I got server lag and it didn't transfer the whiskey over. It'd be a rip.
Damn. Oh, unless like it was there but someone did take it, you know? One of those things.
Plus. Did you finish the MP5 build?
No.
Yeah, I should though. Dude, it's so much money. Like,
that free park, experience it's like, too.
Yeah, but it's 40,000 for one piece when you need like three different pieces. Worth that much? It's a lot. Oh, dude.
It costs a lot of money to make it?
Yeah.
That's what you're saying?
No. Mm-hmm. Oh. That's what I'm saying. Let's see. Another Iskra in here somewhere. What the? Let's see.
Ah, my whiskey was old. There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
Almost at 500 now. I think what I can do here, get these scav bags now. Not enough space yet. How about... Backpacks galore, Michael. Because I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 backpacks out of each other.
I know. You like your backpacks.
Dude. Wonder how much they sell for. Let me see. 17 apiece? Damn, dude. I had a tool set on me, too. Spend 27, how much is that? Experience? 2 hours, okay. See if we can find a gas, the whatever filter thing.
Shit. Oh yeah, put my gun away.
Where are you wanting to go, by the way?
Right now?
I need to survive customs.
You need to survive customs?
Yeah.
I mean, we can go customs. What are you trying to do?
Yeah, let's try and do that real quick. Oh, dang. How much is in this? You get 5 duct tape and 1... Eh, it's not that much, I guess. 5 duct tape and 1 alkali. Can get a alpha pack rig.
Pissed.
Yeah, but no one has this part.
No one. No one has that part.
For reals.
Okay, cool.
This one. That was just a trade.
Come on.
Okay, I need a better helmet. Okay, let me see. So 7-6-2-3-9.
Okay.
Is there any? Are you bringing the checkpoint key?
Do you need me to bring in this checkpoint key?
Guess not. If you wanted to, or I can bring a different key. I have a lot of keys. Got 103, 118, 218, 306. You know which door is the marked room?
Yeah, it's
a marked key.
It's just a marked key. It's called marked key or unknown key or something like that.
Yeah.
303.
You know what? Let me see. Let me do this. If I search how much they are, that should dictate which key. Okay, so that one's not that much. 218. So far it's been 220. How much is the bunkhouse key, you know? Shit, it's going down. Gotta put it on there so it gets sold. Oh, I can't sell the bunkhouse key. I put it in my bunk hole.
Oh, bullshit.
Yeah. 20. Oh, that's for chemical part 2. Is that even good? Thanks.
What?
Oh.
What the fuck is this for?
Are we done Chemical Part 2?
No.
Right back.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see. How long is my injector?
Damn, plus 14 ergonomics.
37. Okay.
Plus 12. Damn.
I don't know if there's anything. Did they get? I was checking to see if we completed that task. Oh. We haven't done chemical. We haven't done chemical part one. Never mind.
Yeah, I don't even know what that is.
Good, I'll bring the checkpoint key just because I can see.
Bro, so, okay. The skier, right? Skier level one?
Skier.
Or?
Yeah.
Oh, this item. Items available with the quest completion. Damn. He sells this RK3 pistol grip, right? For 9,000 rubles. But since you can't buy it till you complete that quest. People are selling it for $65,000.
Jeez.
Or rubles, whatever. What the fuck?
God, dude. His first initial recoil for this AK is insane.
Down my AK a little bit, low BPO.
Look at this stupid silence around there. Please. 20k for that? Hell no. Thing has 9 ergo. Oh my god. Yeah, that site's worse, I think.
What?
Changing these sites. Site's just absolutely terrible. That's bearable.
Oh man.
Yeah, that's good. All right, Michael, let's do this.
All right.
Thing we need. Tasks there. Gotta survive. You got a light?
Huh?
You have a light on your gun?
I do not.
It's just gonna be at 5. It's gonna be dark for the first little bit.
Hey. Trying to see if I can put one on real quick. Looking like I won't be able to. Oh. Ah, here. I can put a light. Is this the light?
is the light.
Yes, sir, it is. All right. Lit, fucking lit. Oh, I don't have my gun. Oh god.
Oh god.
Like, why can't I? Where's my gun? I can't insure it. Oh boy. Let's insure that. And yeah. Okay. Oh, we got the little silencers on the fucking BPOs.
It's an AKM. Yeah.
And it's still part of the fucking same family.
AKM. Yeah, you ain't wrong. You ain't wrong. Blazing eight's time. Get in the blazing eights, bro.
I was drinking water.
Bitch.
That sucks because it like stalls it and like I can't do anything. Okay.
I think I know what you have in your hand. Oh my god.
What? I have cards in my hand. What are you talking about?
Yeah, but once you draw. Once you draw and then it waits. And it means you got something.
Oh, because you were doing the exact same thing, huh?
Yeah, I was.
Makes sense. Yeah, I should have hit the button sooner. Oh my god, just play the fucking card. I know you have it. Butter! Yeah.
I would.
Yeah, whatever. Fucking shoot you. Where are you at?
Oh boy. I want to try and see if we can find you know where ammo cases can spawn?
Oh, yeah, so a checkpoint?
Well, there or in the storage building.
Storage building?
Yeah, over by where you take the unknown key.
Hey, did you mark your last tanker?
Yeah, so I just have to survive.
Oh, okay. I need to do that.
You have to do the white
ones? Mark the last tanker, yeah.
Which one is it?
Or the white one, yeah, the white one.
Is it the one by the corner shop?
Yes. Yes.
Oh, that fucking one.
Yeah, because we hit these both ones that are close.
Okay. Dang, these. Are you to my... Are you looting something?
I'm looting.
Make sure. Wow, good? He missed. Yeah, I'm good. There's another one nearby.
Yeah, I heard something.
Yeah, we're coming out of the cabin. Yeah, no wonder it was. Wait, but he didn't even have a bag.
Just heard fucking pa 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 pa.
Yeah. Well, it felt like my gun wasn't shooting fast at all. Okay.
Gotta fix that. Trolls.
reloading this other magazine real quick. Where are you, Michael?
I'm just down here.
Are you behind my the cabin I'm in? Is that your light?
Yeah. Okay. Oh no, I hate doing that.
I don't need that. I'm just dropping it because it's just his pistol. His gun must just shoot really slow. That too, right?
Yeah.
I think it's to my right. Oh. Hey, gas station, maybe?
Bitch, wow, I'm dead.
Oh! Michael! Oh, god damn it. I thought you were to my left. It. That was me.
You're lying.
Here, I'm just gonna bring your stuff and get out. Damn. My bad. My bad, bro.
Damn, you completely obliterated me.
I can't believe that was one tap.
Damn. PS ammo?
Yeah. And try and take games.
Take my PS gauge from me too. It's crazy.
You're what? Oh no, I'm gonna give it back. It's my fault. Fault, bro. I was like, oh, maybe this is his buddy right here. One time I don't ask.
Shooting at the scav that we heard.
See, I thought you were to my left.
No, you were to my left.
Yeah, my bad. Should I ask?
I was confused. I thought there was like raiders or something that killed me.
Some headphones and say,
yeah, actually,
did you insure him?
I did, yeah.
Hopefully, no one will pick them up.
Get them back. What are you able to bring out?
I got your gun. Your body armor. Your PS gauge, your bag. Slots are full.
Damn, I don't weigh anything with all that. I think that would be heavier.
Not here.
Everyone terrorist town.
I can bring you a helmet. No, I can't, actually.
That was the first team kill, huh?
The first team kill of the wipe.
That's crazy.
Is that a dude running?
For it to be this far in? Oh, no.
That was a dude right there.
Would have been hilarious if we got it on stream though.
The dude up here, but where did he go? You run away?
These presets that they got kind of suck.
Yeah, they do.
Like, really bad.
Well, my bad.
Hey, you know.
I literally just
happened.
One tapped you in the head, too.
Oh, no. Fucking. That's all I heard. The fucking Sasha wrote. Pop.
Well, we don't have to go back to cuss. Well, no, we do because we need to get that.
I didn't survive.
You just need to get the marker too.
Yep.
I have 8 messages. No. Okay. That's my PPMO. I'm bringing you everything else that you had.
If it,
besides the, I don't have your mag. I have just your VPO with the one mag.
Okay, so what you do need I more need to bring?
Tac rig. Don't have any space for your headphone.
New tack rig.
Tack rig, helmet and headphones.
Helmet and headphones?
Yeah, and then ammo. You need ammo? I can give you some EKO. Is that what you were using?
I was using FMJ.
Let's see what I have.
Helmet. Oof. Okay.
I can bring you a couple magazines. I suppose. They're only 20 rounders, though.
I got some.
There's
one in the gun already, right?
Yeah.
Okay. And then, how much ammo are you bringing?
You're using FMJ. Don't think I have any FMJ. But I can bring you some EKO.
That's fine. How much?
I'll bring you. I'll bring you two mags worth. You doing 30 round mags?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, bring you 60 round.
Thank you.
Make up for it.
Yeah. You had a lot of rounds on me.
Damn it. You want more than 60? I can bring more.
No, it's fine.
Yeah.
That works. Just need to load up these ones, though, so I can have extra. Okay. Okay.
I got all the tankers on shoreline now.
And you got a backpack, right? My backpack?
Yeah, I'm bringing your backpack. With your, it's got your pressure gauge in it.
Okay.
My pressure gauge wrench with the grand juice.
Oh, wait, I need a rig that's not an armor rig, right?
Yes.
Okay. That was gonna be bad.
That would have been bad.
That would have been bad.
I think if you go to Ragman now, he's got a decent, that you can buy a Triton.
Yeah.
For 26k now.
Mm-hmm. Pretty nice. Okay. That's better now. Need to keep more heals. Therapist. I'll just buy one of these. Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Alright, ready.
You wanna go in at 20 or 08?
Doesn't matter, have a flashlight.
Get it done. Get the invite. Okay, just want to make sure it wasn't glitched out.
Okay.
Brink. Headshot.
Damn. Didn't get the seven that I needed.
Damn.
Had a 2-2.
Oh.
Yeah, fuck you, pussy. Bastard.
Bastard.
What the fuck? Fuck.
I already know what was in my hand. Yes.
Oh no, I had an A.
Oh my god.
Fucking hell.
Bastard. You bastard.
Yeah, it sucks when you do it right then, huh? Can't do anything.
Nope, you can't. You're like, it's over. At least with two people.
Yeah. Fucking over.
Damn it. All right, we tied.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God. Scared the crap out of me. Wait, what? Oh, dude, the pressure gauge will be lost.
Ow.
Dang, hold on. I think I'll have to put the pressure gauge in a box.
Alright, you got that ammo? Did you drop it already?
Right here, arrow. Drop it in front of me.
There it is. Thank you.
Boom.
I think I just heard someone running.
Did you?
Yeah.
Is that in Big Red?
No.
It's to the right.
Yeah, it's to the right.
Did you hear that?
Did you hear that?
I did hear that.
That was like metal.
Yeah.
In this building?
No, I think they're up.
Like in Big Red?
Yeah.
Kind of what it sounded like, huh?
Oh, yep, I see him. Red container.
Oh, sorry.
You're good. I'm pushing around. I have a flash.
I have my flashlight on.
I'm flashing okay. Over. Oh, you got me.
Is
fuck.
He's in blue?
He's in that small container extending out. Yeah, I think it was blue. Shit.
Holy fuck. Well.
Did he get you too?
Yeah, absolutely destroyed me.
Oh, he had a flechette.
Dang. Oh, at that range too? Yeah. That I got to him? Range that I got to? Fuck.
Fuck.
Dude, but let me tell you something.
What's up?
I don't have to pay as much for this damage than the one that you did.
Yeah.
It was 14k. Damn, son. You made me waste so much of money right there.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, bro.
Out of time. Fuck. Keep getting this shit out of time. Grab your prize. What was it? Damn it. I will never know. Alright, Scabby.
I mean, we just healed up and it was at the beginning. You want to just keep going?
Yeah. You keep going.
Let me turn this morphine in. Oh, dorm 114. Wonder if I have that one. Hey, one key I don't have.
What one?
Door 114.
214?
No, 114.
No, I don't have it. Okay, what do I need? I need some mags.
I pushed that way wrong. I thought he was going to be... I didn't think about that container there. So when I saw him, it was like a surprise. I was looking more out towards the freaking other side.
The red container.
Unfortunate.
It's all right, it's all right. I don't know why I pushed them so hard. I pushed them so hard.
Yeah, that's kind of what I did too.
But.
Bring us. I need type of him. Five, three, nine. Okay, if PPRS is lower, okay. Hey, I don't have that much for it. PP. Dried out tears of Yes. MJ. Get Russ out. He was pre-firing that freaking angle too. I thought he was further. So I was getting suppressed.
Mm-hmm.
So I thought, it's like, God, he's gotta be. I take the blame. Actually, who am I taking the blame for? We both pushed it bad. What are you eating?
True, but we probably wouldn't be in customs again if he hadn't freaking railed me in the head.
Hey, now you're thinking theoretical.
No. I'm eating fucking Lucky Charms. Okay.
Charms.
Oh. Crazy.
Kitten me.
Damn, I shouldn't have fucking placed that color. God damn it.
An eight.
Blazing eights.
I think they call it blazing eights.
Because it's fast. It's fast pace. Ah, shit. Nani.
Just didn't.
I had to go take a piss or something.
What the fuck? What?
That was perfect.
Bro, I had the blue 9. That shit was rigged. That shit was rigged.
That was funny. That was too good.
That was fucking dumb. That's what that was.
And freaking damn.
That shit was stupid.
Oh my god. That shit was stupid.
Yeah. I feel you. I feel you. I'm getting the juice. Fuck.
Red. Damn it.
You don't have red?
No. Aye. Oh god, the lag.
Where are these wet noodles at?
Oh, I'm checking the right where we spawn left.
Thank you. Not taking the kill.
Oops.
Did you kill him?
I got him.
Ah.
Alright. He was looking right at me.
What the?
It's like 15.
Not worth it.
Gonna top off my mag.
I had a gazelle body armor.
Had a gazelle? Mine had a. Me. Mine had a 6v3. Can't take the buckwheat. So close.
Kind of did, huh?
That's at you, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is he in big red?
No.
Yes.
Got him.
One just go through. I'm on the other side of the train tracks.
Okay, that's for me.
Yeah, come by the trains. Are you crawling under?
Yeah. I kind of want to hit this other land bridge over here since it's closer to...
You don't want to just... We can just go... You can just go over here. We can stay on the side and then go underneath.
Okay.
A stash in here somewhere.
Yeah, it's over here on this side.
Oh, that's weird. Yeah. Oh, looks like a dead scab over here.
It was pretty close to me.
Yeah, and watch out for Fortress. Right, yeah. Watch out for... Oh, oh, on the other side. Grenade out. Hold on.
Jump over this? Oh.
See him.
You see him? Where is he?
No, I don't. I don't. Oh, there he is. You got him?
Nope. He's still moving. Let me kill him. Try to stay clear.
Yeah. Okay, trying to do.
He killed me.
What?
Yeah.
What do you have?
Huh? Oh, player killed me.
Only killed one scab? You killed both those scabs in the beginning? God damn it.
I killed the first. I was just trying to tap him to get him down a little bit. Might be.
Fuck.
So confused.
Waiting for this dude.
I didn't get the mark on it either.
Damn.
And it used the, what's it called? No, it used the marker.
Oh, you used it and...
Yeah, I died in the 40 seconds or whatever. Wow. I had 600k. I'm at 200k now.
Sheesh. I'm trying to figure out where that guy killed you at.
I was just in front of the little hut there. My body should be like on the road right there.
Yeah, but I know he's chilling here somewhere. I think he's probably in the bushes.
Yeah, I think so. I went into the container and then... like, I heard the scab, I think the scab, walking backwards. So I peeked and then boof. Headshot. Like, there's no way this guy fucking killed me that fast. Like, so confused.
Got him for you.
Yeah. What do you
have? I don't know. The airdrop's on right now. It's fairly loud. Oh, no way, it's gonna drop right there. Is it? Oh, shit.
Drop right there, right in the fucking hill. In the intersection.
Pretty much. It's more closer to across from dorms. Oh shit, dude. This guy was... How is this? Class 4?
Is he juiced up?
Let go.
What level was he?
39.
Oh, damn.
Backpack in here and search it. Oh my god, dude.
I mean, he was already fucking looted up.
He was not already looted up.
Oh. What are you, oh my god, about?
I mean, he had an AFAC, two hawks, a few dog tags. He killed another 39.
Oh, or his buddy, maybe? Who killed his buddy, Jack? Or I guess maybe he did.
Nah, he killed these other two.
Oh, it did.
Oh, God, he has BP in this.
And the bro one shot me.
My headphones. Drop my headphones.
Clap him. Did he go try to loot me?
He did, yeah, he took your dog tag.
Oh, he already looted me.
Yeah.
How'd you kill him?
He was laying down, looting you, turned around.
Oh. Dumb bitch.
You have any food on you or no?
Food? No, I think I had like some juice.
Yeah, I think that was the juice he took. Scab time? Dang, these guys are here early.
Someone's dying. Yeah, BP, we picked that up.
Yes, sir.
Why did this scab shoot at me? Oops.
What? Did it oops? I heard somebody running. I have no idea where. Needed that food.
I can't believe that shit, bro. Lost my scab.
Did you just die?
Yeah. Fucking scab player. Oh my god, I lost 0.25.
For what?
Killing scabs. They shot at me first. Fucking bullshit.
Oh. Yeah, that's bullshit. Oh, bridge is... Oh, Dorms is there. That doesn't give me any bonus, though. Dude, somebody is... What are they shooting with? It sounds fucking deadly. Gas station. I didn't even hit the airdrop. Oh, sniper scav's up. Oh shit, he's looking at me. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Never mind, somebody took him out. Maybe drop shotted.
Oh shit.
Must have dropped down. There's a PMC over there. I don't know if it was the same guy. I'm actually a little scared.
Did you make it out?
I ran into another PMC.
Oh no.
And then, pretty sure I got him. There might have been another guy that went around. but I'm not entirely sure.
Wait, you still in?
Or what's I'm still in right now, yeah.
Stream tomorrow?
Yeah, it should be streaming tomorrow, so.
Okay. Some turkey?
Some turkey.
Maybe I can come up in the morning or something.
Wait a second. Oh, fuck. Wait. Oh, there's no green gas. Oh, shit. I gotta go now.
Shit, ZB101. We need that one key, too, for other place.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm out.
Alright, bro.
Good night.
Sounds good.
Bye.
Good night. Peace.
Make change.
raid. $4,000. Okay, I did kill that guy. Hit that barbed wire. Okay, well, at least we got out. Another intelligence. Good. Put that in here. Need so many more. Pistol. Worth a little bit. Is the tox selling? 21. Can I swap this out then? Screw off. Yeah. Okay. Actually, take this side off. I didn't even fix it. Damn. Rip. Is it muzzle? Not better. Let's see. Put it on there. Yeah, it doesn't even go on there. Okay. this going? Didn't even go on the AK. Oh, it's on the AKMs and stuff. Okay. Okay. Put that on there for. Let's just say. Give another. Let's put on there. Oh, must have had two sights on it. Take that off. That eight ergonomics. Damn. Wonder why that one's so negative on their ergonomics. Minus four versus this is minus one. What's this one at? Let's see. Well, we got an AFAC we can put in there now. Back to Jesus. Sure if I can make anything with this hawk powder or not. Now we can make some hawk powder. Easy money. Our monies. On this one. Let me try this. Huh? That's probably a lot. No, that's not bad. That's probably. Oof. And go three. Whatever. Buy this for now. This out, see how it is. This site sucks. I wish I could do a different set. Oh, we'll find out, but all right, ladies and gents. If you're still here, thanks for sticking it out. Appreciate you. We might stream tomorrow. We may just wait till Starfield comes out on Friday. Might be playing that. If anything, though, we'll be playing it next week. We might have some plans come the weekend. So we shall see. But if you haven't already, like and subscribe to the channel. And follow me on Kick as well. We are streaming there. We're just kind of seeing how it goes. Streaming there. So, you know, show some support. And yeah, that's it for tonight, everybody. We'll see you sometime later this week. Peace.